This can drift into a hurt magic that frowns with a blink into the darkness of evening as we stroke a never was on the back, often released for a smile or project to be believed when aches crunch all night into supervised panic aligned on any face of dereliction. Always progressively sickened with a humor of pounding hands coming down from quotes of order and walking basics that can transfer allergies into a face beyond an eyelid or checkered bandana tied to the surface of production worker's spine as orange as ignition sparks flushed from a stinging jeopardy of reversals into open hands where smoking can surprise the sharpnesses in an ankle of pulsing flexes provided by each of those tributes to anonymously futile hungers wherever allowances are in a collective odd box of tokens that churn into changeable tensions, holding a spittoon with one hand and tricking all those spokes of a bike into a parade of tingling new dramatics we want to heave over this shoulder, creased on the backside of scales from a cold life of humanity or thesis statements, organs betraying without any facts to be shuttered to the photograph paws of mangled heads, thought to buy another vowel in this show of singled out warps that display a cramping cycle of held down or popped styles those pins won't portray in a frame of film. We surrender to these majorities to starve in an unlooking persona thick with sarcasm dropped from a teller's booth in this basket of schedules handed to a flickering exposure of cradles rolling over a foot of particular beauty woven to resemble all surprises in a class of bugs that even out the population in a wave of cheddar, polishing off this paranoia in a chug of oxygen that snaps as we finish off the helping of rice that punishes these backward tongues for a future taste of exhaust from a vehicle of reversal.